simplify 2x square y to the negative 2 times 2xy. So we multiply 2 times 2, then we add the power of exponents with the same base. So you can write x to the 2 plus 1 and y to the negative 2 plus 1. Then we have 4x cube y to the negative 1. Now to make power of y positive, we move y to the bottom, so we get our answer 4x cube over y.